Welcome to Home Ministry 2022 First Worship Service. I miss you so much. Today is
Happy New Year's Day.
Yes, Happy New Year's, everybody, okay? Everyone doing good? Okay. Everybody ready to worship? Let's go.
Come to worship. Hello, believe in Jesus. God is with us. Jesus is in my heart.
Scripture is God-breathed and useful for teaching, rebuking, correcting, and training in righteousness. Training in righteousness.
Apostles' Creed. I believe that God made the heaven and the earth. I believe that Jesus died on the cross for my sins. And Jesus rose again 3 days later. I believe that the Holy Spirit will always help me. Jesus is my Savior. I love God. I am a Christian. Offering and prayer.
Step 1. You will need an envelope and a pen. Step 2. Write your name on the envelope. And write the word hope. H-O-P-E. Step 3. Turn to the back and open the envelope. Step 4. Place your offering in the envelope and close it. Step 5. Use your two hands and place the offering to the plate.
Let's pray. Quiet feet, quiet hands, and quiet voice. Dear God, thank you for giving us a wonderful day. I can give you an offering for you. I'm so happy. I want to give you more and more this year. Please use this offering for your glory. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
안녕하세요, 소망부 친구들. 오늘은 우리 케일럽 어머님 집에 왔어요. 어머니, 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요, 선생님.
네, 그 케일럽하고 케일럽 어머님 좀 소개해 주세요.
네, 안녕하세요. 케일럽은 2013년 12월에 태어났고요. 일본에서 태어났어요. 태어나면서 다운 증후군을 갖고 태어났고요. 시저 디소더가 있어서 발달 장애를 갖고 있는 아주 귀여운 남자 아이입니다.
아, 네, 어머님 만나서 반갑습니다.
반갑습니다.
자, 그러면 우리 내년이 2022예요. 어머님하고 가족 기도 제목 좀 나눠 주실 수 있으세요?
네, 기도 제목이 진짜 많은데요. 몇 개까지 말할 수 있어요?
5가지 해주세요.
5가지. 오케이. 자, 일단 첫 번째는 말씀 가운데 저희 가정이 잘 세워지도록 특히 큐티를 좀 다 같이 했으면 좋겠다라고 하는 기도 제목이 있고요. 두 번째는 찬양. 우리 케일럽은 아직 말을 못하지만 케일럽이 뮤직을 좋아해요. 그래서 찬양을 통해서 하나님께 영광도 드리고 우리 마음도 힐링이 되는 그런 한 해였으면 좋겠고요. 세 번째는 기도. 저희가 기도를 이렇게 혼자 많이 하지만 공동체랑 같이 이렇게 우리 소망부 가족들이랑 함께 이렇게 기도했으면 좋겠다라고 하는 생각이 들었고요. 네 번째는 제가 이제 일도 하거든요. 알바지만. 그래서 제가 엄마로서 영육환에 강건하고 특별히 스트레스 받지 않게 스트레스를 받아도 하나님이 주시는 그 성령의 능력으로 이겨낼 수 있는 그래서 저의 개인적인 그런 건강을 위해서 기도하고 싶고요. 다섯 번째는 우리 남편을 위해서 저희 남편이 뭐 장애가 있나 가정의 아버님들이 다 그렇겠지만 굉장히 이리 치고 저리 치고 많이 힘들어하는 것 같아요. 그래서 저희 남편이 하나님 안에서 이렇게 생명의 나무처럼 이렇게 무럭무럭 잘 자라갈 수 있도록 다섯 가지 정도 많죠.
네, 어머니 너무 감사합니다. 자, 우리 여러분, 우리 2022 Happy New Year! 감사합니다.
Today my sermon is that God gave us 10 commandments. American Sign Language again. God gave us 10 commandments. Please open your Bible book. Today our Bible verse is that Exodus chapter 19 verse 5. Now, if you obey me fully and keep my covenant, then out of all nations, you will be my treasured possession, although the whole earth is mine. Amen. Have you seen a traffic light? Yes, I always seen a traffic light. There are traffic lights on many, many streets. What should we do when the light is red? We have to stop, right? What should we do when the light is green? We can go, right? We follow the spotlight because it is a rule and it keeps us safe on the road. We all must follow the rules, right? Yes. Here is Moses. Moses has two big stones, right? What is that? Let's see. In the Bible, God gave the people of Israelites a set of rules to follow. That is called the Ten Commandments. Let's find out about Ten Commandments. The people of Israel followed Moses out of Egypt for 3 months and reached the desert of Sinai. Many people were happy that they were out of Egypt. Here is Moses. Looks like Moses see the God, right? Let's see. At the time, God called Moses at the top of Mount Sinai. Moses obeyed God and went up to mountain. God gave Moses the Ten Commandments at the top of Mount Sinai. When Moses was up in Mount Sinai, the people of Israel were waiting to hear the word of God by wearing clean clothes with a clean body. There were lots of thunder and lightning at the top of Mount Sinai. God was giving the Ten Commandments to Moses. A lot of people heard a loud trumpet sound from the top of Mount Sinai. God gave Moses these Ten Commandments to be followed in 40 days and even wrote it on stone for the people to follow. The Ten Commandments are teaching us how to serve God and how to love each other in our daily lives. Let's make the keys, okay? What did God give to Moses on the top of Mount Sinai? The Ten Commandments or a bag? Which one? I will give a 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Please make the right choice. That's right. It's Ten Commandments. Okay, let's do another quiz, okay? God gave us 10 commandments to serve who? God and love each other. What can we do to serve God? We worship God, pray every day, and read a Bible. What can we do to love each other? We help each other. We celebrate together when we have good news. We be there for each other during hard times. God gave us 10 commandments. Let's pray. Quiet feet, quiet hands, and quiet voice. Dear God, thank you for giving us a wonderful Sunday. Today is Lord's Day. Today is worship day. God, we learn about the Ten Commandments. That is a rule of God. The four is all the way to the God and human. The other one is love each other. So, I want to follow 10 commandments. But, however, we cannot follow 10 commandments. But I want to try again and again and to keep your rules and follow your 10 commandments. Please help me and please help us. The Holy Spirit always come here and help me. Thank you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
It is craft time. Today our craft is that 10 commandment craft. Today is 2022 January 1st week craft. You can go to the website Hope Ministry and then you can print it out this, and then we need crayons too. Or you don't have any crayons, we need color pencils too, okay? Everybody go with me, okay? Thank you. First, I wanna color for the cloud. Cloud is usually white, but we want to color for the blue today. And then mountain. Mountain Sinai is here now, yeah? So mountain, I want to put blue, green, okay? And Mountain Sinai, God called Moses, and then the God say, I am who I am. Our God is good God and real God, right? So, we need to believe in God. If we meet the non-Christian, we can say, hello, believe in Jesus. God is with us. Jesus is in my heart. That's good, okay? We need to practice how good God, and we need to practice how proclaim the others. How good! Okay, everybody doing well? I want to put orange jacket for the Moses, okay? So, I want to make the color for the Moses dress is orange one. That's why they want to see my color is good or not. And I want to show you. That's good? We can see this too. I want to show you this too. Okay, enjoy your coloring. See you next week. Thank you for worshiping with me. Stay healthy and stay happy in His grace. See you next week.
Goodbye.
Everything.